You are always on the phone. No wonder terrorists attack us.
Aunt Lata told me that terrorists are coming dressed as policemen. So if you see people coming in police uniforms, you scream, "Police! Police!" Okay?
What if they were the real police?
Good point. I will ask Aunt Lata. Ane Lata, Pisuda, are you crazy? Don't send your child alone even to the toilet. No tuition, no sports practices, no groceries. No. Don't send him anywhere. Ane, iting apita kiyala ape babala tika vitarai ne inne. So we have to protect them, Lato. Here, pull burula me.
Where are you?
Hello, Amme.
There's curfew imposed from 7 p.m.
Me, Amme. Thaam velav ekai. Mamme office ke important meeting hai kinne.
Come home soon, Burwa.
Here, Lata. One of my bestest friends in the Air Force told me that loku deyak monahari loku deyak wenawa kiyala within this week ane. Oh, hamotama kiyanna puluwan tarang hamotama kiyanna ara dotiyata arenna. Puthi, then me ISIS terrorists are coming from house to house injecting vandapeti. So on the road if somebody asks you to inject vandapeti, you say no. Please say no.
Amma hitunada man yana yana tane menn inject karanna kiyala ada denawa kiyala.
Here, child, now there are riots going on everywhere. Don't you go like or comment those posts supporting riots, okay? No, you will do it.
I have to call Facebook immediately and cancel. What is the number for Facebook?
Here, Putta, I think the missed call I got last week
is from a terrorist.
Amma, don't worry. It's just a mistake, Ane.
No, I have my suspicions. Mata sakai. You know, the next time they call me, I am going to tell. Like, you messed with the wrong country. You know, we are Sri Lankans. We have Jatik Abhimana in our blood. It will scare the terrorists away. The ISIS.
Oh, then the president might honor me as a Jatika hero.
Learn from me, you idiot, always on the phone.
Social media ban again.